Anchor chain clean. Thank you. you keep hearing a kitten?
Every once in a while. I hear like seagulls and stuff a lot, though.
Yeah, I hear a lot of seagulls, but I keep hearing a little meow.
I don't know. I'll keep an ear out for it, though.
And I know it's not my cat because he's not in the room.
He's not mewing to get into the room, is he?
No. And he doesn't mew like that. You know, he has a particular mew. His mew is meow meow. Color's done.
Hey. Well, that's not what I wanted to do. Oh, okay. Okay. Oops.
You're working on the outer walls of the deck?
That's correct.
Okay. Because that looks like the only thing that's left.
There's the red lip that goes around the outside of the outer wall.
Yeah.
That red lip needs to get washed. That red lip I can't easily get from in here. So if you can reach it.
Can't get it from here. I'm gonna have to go down.
Where are you at?
I'm up top, up above you.
Oh really?
On the catwalk.
Oh yeah. Oh man, okay.
I don't know about you, but I think this will probably be the last one I want to do.
Okay, that's good with me. Ugh, we are almost done.
Yep.
Oh, goodness.
the red rim is done.
Okay. We're done 99%, so there's only like a few minor things remaining.
Well, I wouldn't doubt if they're all on the bottom, although I did get several dings down there.
Checking them underneath just to see if I can see anything else. I got a few things down here that were missed, but...
Well, I'm not surprised.
You were pretty thorough. Man, that would have been difficult to get. Holy cow.
Yeah.
The top of the rudder. Here we go. All right, anchor pipe, pulley arm, and fair leads. That is. Yeah, I see the pulley arm. There should be an anchor pipe. Where that is. Pulley arm is clean. That was the anchor pipe. Yeah.
Fair leads.
Fair leads. What the hell are those?
I'm not sure.
Oh. Come up to the front of the boat.
Uh-huh.
It's these little things right here. These little silver doodads.
All right.
That's a fair lead. Hey, that's one of them. Got one more. Hey, you got it.
Oh.
Man, that was a boat and a half, yeah.
Well, between the two that we did, the last two we did.
Those were long.
Let's see what the next one would be, if there is a next one.
Clean the recreational vehicle again. It's an RV.
What do you think?
I think it might be the last one. You want to try it and see if we can just knock it out real fast?
Yeah, let's see what we can do, because it ought to go pretty fast.
I think so. It's not that big.
Oh my goodness.
It's not an RV. It is a UFO.
Okay.
When the map first loaded in, I was like, well, that's weird. The RV looks clean. And then it was like, wah, 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 wah. Just kidding. Somebody hit us with a strange substance and forced us to land. They said they're time-traveling scientists, not actually aliens.
Okay. kind of goes against the prime directive, doesn't it?
A little bit. They're here to discover why the volcano was so angry.
It couldn't be from too far in the future because they don't understand Teutonics. Or tectonics, sorry. It's a little different.
Teutonics is the study of Teutalan.
Teutonics are Germanic peoples.
Like Gauls?
I think Gauls were from France. I remember right.
Shows what I know.
French are known as a Gallic people.
Oh, well, that would explain it. Okay. We flew close to the volcano in the dead of night. We were spotted and shot down by a jet. And now this timeline is all over the place, it says. Our data now suggests Mount Rushless has passed the point of no return and is going to blow. I guess they probably want to get out of here before that happens.
Would be a good idea.
And we're already 2/3 done.
Yeah, this hasn't been too bad. That was our 21st century parlance. Most of the era's anthropomorphic archives were lost in the Second Martian War of 2145. Oh my.
And how nice is red velvet cake? We're defo gonna replace that lost, long lost recipe if we manage to get back to the future. Defo. Well, I can tell you red velvet cake is very delicious. Definitely take that back with you. Worth Worth screwing with the timeline. All right.
To admit, I've never cared much for red velvet cake.
What? You crazy lady.
Well, I never saw the purpose of the red, quite frankly.
Purpose?
I'd rather have just plain cake that's not red, because all the red is food coloring.
Alright, so what about cake velvet? Velvet cake without the red?
I would go for that.
Oh, okay. I could care less about the color, really. I just like how good it is. It's just delicious.
Yeah.
I am almost done with the top.
Well, I'm getting there with the bottom, too. I've done the legs.
The legs look complicated as hell.
Well, I think they're all done. There were a lot of dings, anyway.
A lot of individual components, too.
Yeah.
I think part of this last rim is actually underneath. Hello.
Hello.
Alright, I'm gonna get started on the outer ring.
Okay.
And start working my way in, since you seem to be working your way out.
Yeah, I'm working on the purple ring right now.
I feel like I'm sinking into sand.
Yeah, I know.
Alright. I think that's all of that?
Oh, there's some over here that you didn't get.
Well, I haven't done the underneath yet.
Oh, I thought that's what you were working on.
I was doing the outside.
Oh, okay.
Now I'm on the underneath.
I misunderstood.
That's okay.
99%.
Oops, I hit the wrong button. You know, it's really not going to help when it starts telling us what is left.
Because we don't know what all this stuff is anyway. Meaning these white things up top are like flossing between your teeth.
Oh, yeah.
Okay, well, I think I've gone all the way around on those.
Oh, I think I may be missing something on top. What? Come on. Doesn't help that the sun is hitting this in just the right way, that it makes everything look orange. Like, that's the color things look when they're dirty. Hey, this thing says it's dirty. Okay, that's clean now. All right. Hyper propulsion drive.
Probably up top somewhere.
Yeah. That thing. Well, that's not fair. Oh, there is a ladder. Okay. Okay, that's clean. Omnidirectional landing hinges, 7 out of 8.
Okay, that's parts of the legs.
Gravity plating, 11 out of 12.
That's the gray ring.
Yeah, I'm seeing it. Okay, got the gravity plating. You get the omnidirectional leg hinge.
I'm looking for it's right there by you.
around it.
You finally got it.
Kind of flopping around it. Okay. Nanowave tractor beam.
That's in the center.
Wave pulse tractor unit. Okay. All right, here we go. Wave pulse tractor unit. Polarized saucer plating.
And tritalium saucer lower rims. Okay, that's the very outside rim on the bottom anyway.
I see it. I need that there. Whoop. Okay. There's another one. This one. Yep, got it. There's also the wave pulse tractor unit. Polarized saucer plating. All right, this is the polarized saucer plating. It's still dirty.
Oh, the very rim.
Yeah. Got it. There's okay. Just the wave pulse tractor unit. I think that is. Oh, it's the little things you said were really hard to clean.
Oh, the white things. Okay.
Oh.
Whoa. Take us with you. Why? Now we gotta clean the sand, right?
Oh my gosh.
They left a mess. Okay.
Oh my god. There is one more job. Clean the Lost City Palace. $2,200. That thing's going to be huge. Not doing that one.
Not tonight.
Oh, we'll have to do that another day.
Yeah, we'll do that and then we'll go on to the other game.
Absolutely. Well, hey, thanks for playing with me today, Mom.
Oh, you're welcome. This has been fun.
Heck yeah, man.
I enjoyed it. I wish it didn't make my arms a sore.
Oh, I know the feeling.